Hello, and welcome. It's lovely to see you. So what's brought you here today? Yeah? Oh, well, you're at the right place. Okay, so I've got my Christmas jumper on. I'm feeling festive myself, so nice and fluffy. What did you have in mind with regards to Christmassy decorations and things? Is it purely stuff to go on your tree, or is it for like ornaments for around the house? Okay, mainly the tree. No, that's fine. Okay, well, we can help you out very well. Okay, so I mean, I've got some tinsel here if you'd like to see that. Oh, brilliant. Okay, right, well, we've got a couple of different options. We actually just had a new delivery this morning with this really fantastic purple lilac-y, if you like, tinsel, and it is amazing. So as you can see, it has silver stars on it, which are great for the lights behind me, for reflecting on different lights, especially on a tree. You're really going to get that wow factor. So yeah, this is quite unique. So we've got a couple of bits here. If you're interested, we can put some to one side for you. Yeah? Yeah, of course. I mean, it sounds lovely as well, doesn't it? It's very crinkly. This is a coarser texture. It's a bit scratchy, this one. But it's going on your tree, so... yeah, that's a lovely one. So we've also got... Now, this is one of my personal favourites, this one. And we're quite low on stock on this one. I think it's been quite popular. So is the other one, hence the reorder. Yeah, this one is really, really lovely. It's got a very nice... it's light. So it's not a heavy tinsel. The other one's quite heavy. It's got chunkier, if you can see from here. Chunkier I don't know what you call them, strands, I suppose, and then thinner ones as well. It just makes for a really effective tinsel, and it's not very expensive either, so yeah, I just think it's very pretty, and actually it's not very scratchy, so it's not designed to be worn around the neck, but actually I quite like this. I think it's quite effective. So, I mean, is this something that interests you? Is there the other one? Yeah, of course. Like I said, if you change your mind, you want some of this as well, just let me know. Yeah, that's fine. I'll put that to one side for you. Okay. Is there anything else? Like about baubles and things like that? Lights? Yeah, all the lights. We have these ones. So we've got the multicoloured ones, my personal favourites as well. I mean, a lot of people now go for, or seem to be going for the just a bright white, which, yes, is effective and it looks very pretty. Personally, though, like I said, I really like the colourful ones. I just think they're really impactful. I just think they're almost quite mesmerising, I think, because they just, you can get lost in them. So if you were as a kid, lay underneath the Christmas tree and just stare up and look at the lights. Oh, so I think it's almost nostalgia. One of them's gone there, but these aren't for sale. These are just decorations. They've been up for a long while, so we do need to replace that bulb. But they last a long time. I mean, these, we have the same branded lights every year. We do, obviously, new ones come in and new trends come in, like I said, with the bright white ones. But, yeah, these ones, I mean, these are a sort of an old bestseller kind of thing, and why change something that doesn't need to be changed, you know? So, if anything, it's a selling point that they are as old as they are, and they're still going. I mean, these are probably, gosh, I would say approaching... Oh, I was going to say 10 years, they may even be older than that, They may be older than that. But yeah, like I said, a personal favourite of mine. So anyway, baubles, decorations. Yeah, okay. Right, well, we can look at decorations first if you like. Or baubles. Okay, no, that's fine. So I've got one here. I've got some more just down there in the box, so I'll get them out for you. This one is very pretty. This is a slightly more expensive one. They're all handmade, so there's less of them to go around, and a higher demand for them because they're so unique. No two are the same. So this one's very pretty. Very pretty indeed. So it's white, silver, and then like a pearlescent sequin. Just helps make it a bit more reflective. I don't know if you can see because it's polystyrene, so each sequin is individually placed into the polystyrene with one of these pins. And yeah, it's a lot of time. I don't know, as a kid, did you ever have sequin art? Yeah, I used to love it. But, my goodness me, my fingers, wow, they used to be so big, because it was literally pins like this. And the polystyrene is quite tough. And yeah, and you'd be using your thumb or your finger to pierce the polystyrene with the sweet. Oh, and you had to get it through felt as well. So, yeah, it was. But it was worth it because it was so pretty at the end. So, do you want me to put this to one side for you as well? Brilliant. Okay, that's fine. Put that there for you. Now we've got some other ones that are also a little bit more expensive, but very pretty. And I don't know about handmade, but they are more than just your average decoration. Very pretty. And makes some lovely sounds as well if that interests you. So they're very, very cute. As you can see. Lots of detail in the coat of the husky, and the way that it comes around the front, around the side, and the eyes and the nose. He's got a little stripe down his nose. I think that's very special. And a little woolly hat as well. So yeah, it's very fluffy texture. Makes a lovely sound actually. But the only downside of these ones, I would say, is that they like a dog, he molts. No, the actual material that it's made of, if you rub it like this too much, it does sort of lose little bits here and there, but not enough to affect the actual look of the product. But it's yeah, it gets a bit messy. But yeah, it's very pretty, isn't it? Yeah, you have to think about it. That's fine. A bit different. I understand they're very bit different. It depends on your taste, what sort of tree that you like. I've got a couple more like that. If you wanted to see them, it might change your mind. Yeah. Okay. So we've got this one. It's just very cute. Also, he's got a little sparkly beak and little flippers as well. And little wings. It's very detailed. It's got little wings. And his eyes. I just think that's very cute, isn't it? And again, this is the same texture as the other one. So it might sort of flake, I suppose, if you like. But again, it sounds lovely, so quite a nice one to. Very pretty as well, so it just would sit nicely on the tree. A bit different, isn't it? Yeah, I'll put it with the other one. It's just something for you to just think about and see what else we've got. The final one in that collection, if you like, is this one, which I quite like this one. Lovely polar bear. different texture, this one. You can see it's a more scratchy exterior. So it's not so much the lighter detail in the scarf around his neck and his little nose and ears. It's a little bit spiky, so you don't really do much to this, like, stroking wise. It's more of a just quite more of a crispier one. I'm sorry, I haven't had my lunch yet. So. I've been very busy here today, so you don't always get time for a lunch break. But yeah, you prefer this one. Okay, it's good to know. Okay, well, I'll put it to one side with the bauble, and yeah, we can come back to it at the end if you wanted to, or we'll do whatever. Okay. So, would you like to see more baubles or more decorations? Baubles, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Have a look at some of the decorations. So, quite a few baubles here. These are quite cheap, sort of a bit run-of-the-mill. Everyone, not everyone's got them, but I just mean as in they're more basic, just cheaper ones. But you get a lot more for your money. So it's quite good to fill a tree out, bulk it up, and then have the more expensive ones just placed elegantly. This one's quite pretty. Again, simple, yet effective. But it is, like I said, just got a bit of a cheap feel to it. And a bit of a cheap sound, so it doesn't sound that nice, but it does look very pretty. We've also got... These are just a select few, so if there's ones in here that you like, we can you can let me know how many you would want of each one, or we sell them in a bucket, a bit like this, really. So there's mixtures of everything, but it's up to you to decide. So that's quite pretty, bit of a reflection on it. It's quite good with the lights and everything, because it just gives it that extra bit of, sparkle, I suppose, doesn't it? Just it makes everything seem bigger and brighter, just because it's helping reflect it all. This is one of my personal favourites in the bauble category. This one, I just love the sparkle on it. I just think that's very pretty. And with the lights, you can't see from where you're standing because the lights are all behind me, but you've got the glitter from the green, but I've also got all reds, blues, yellows, and like a denser green actually as well, reflecting on this side. It's very pretty, so that really does add something. And my probably second this one, because it's very nice, but I just love that green one. I think that's really quite special. This, I like the colour of this one, the bronze brass colour. It's just plastic again, but it's got a nice bit of glittery sparkle on top, so just really, it's just something that's quite different from the others and a bit contrasting, and just, you know, it's pretty. So yeah, there's, I think we've got a few more in here. Got some beads if you're interested. So you can put them around the tree like you would tinsel. But you just sort of wrap it around. It's just an extra detail, I suppose, but I suppose if you're putting tinsel lights and baubles and some decorations on the tree, ornamental decorations, it might just be that a little bit too much. What do you think? Well, I can show you if you want me to. They've got quite a nice sound to them. Obviously you're wrapping it around the tree, you won't hear it, but whilst you're decorating it, it'll be just that little extra bit of relaxation. Let me just get it out of the box. I think it's falling down a little. Okay, let's have a quick look if you wanted to. Almost sounds like rain, which is quite nice. They're very pretty, and again, they'll reflect the light nicely. So it's about 5 meters long, and this can wrap around the tree. Obviously the smaller or more average sized tree, the further it'll go, whereas the bigger the tree, you might want a couple of them. They're not too expensive. And obviously, like I said, with the lights and everything, they would look quite pretty, quite simple. But I would say, in my personal opinion, obviously it's up to you completely, in my personal opinion, I would probably opt for either this or tinsel, I think, because it just might end up looking a little bit cluttered, just a bit too much. But personal choice, up to you. I might be completely wrong, and it might suit your tree perfectly. But like I said, it's not expensive, so even if you wanted to try it, just buy one, take it home, try it. If you don't like, if you don't like it and you've just put it on the tree, bring it back, that's fine, as long as you've got the receipt. Obviously if there's any damage, then it's a bit different, but equally, take one. If you like it, give us a ring, we can put one to one side for you if you wanted to. It's completely up to you. But I think the tinsels you've got there are really pretty, and I think that looked really nice. So it's just something to bear in mind. Okay, you're going to think about it, but that's fine, that's absolutely fine. Okay, so the last few, there's a few of them, decorations I've got are older ones. They're wooden, so almost antique. Bit different, a bit unusual, so they might not go with your, depends what theme you want to go with. If you're going for items like this, then it might not quite work, but again, personal choice, is up to you. So this is just one of the collections we have. So you can see in this one he's holding a little guitar, very cute, little woolly hat. Very nice. Now this item does come in different variations, so it'd be the exact same outfit, however he'd be playing a harp. I'm not sure whether there's others in that collection with different instruments or not. I'll have to check that one for you, but they're different. And that's quite nice. You could have a mini band playing on your Christmas tree. Something a bit different, isn't it? So yeah, that's one of them. We've also got angels in this design. So they don't have a woolly hat, but they have woolly hair. I think they are probably in the stock room at the moment, so I haven't got one to show you, but would you be interested in the angels? No, oh, that's handy then. But yeah, this little one is really quite nice. So that's one of them. I've also got a soldier here, who's quite quirky, isn't he? So he's got, you can see his fluffy hair, quite special. Something's a bit quirky, a bit different, isn't it? There's so much detail in the face. I just think that really is quite, and it sounds lovely, like it's a good quality wood. Durable. I mean, these are, they're quite old. I'm just not sure whether they are classed as antiques or not, but they aren't brand new. It's not like second hand, like a charity type thing. It's just, they're quite valuable. They're quite expensive, but they're, you can't get them anymore. So there is a big collection of them, but there are also lots of duplicates, because they're made a long time ago, but you can't get anything like this anymore. So yeah, again, very smart. So yeah, it doesn't matter if the collection doesn't stay together, because it is a big collection, but you just don't see many of them. So it's, you know, if you wanted to buy the entire collection, you're more than welcome to, but it is a big collection. So the next one, I think it's very cute, is this one here. Little teddy bear in his sleigh with his little Christmas tree. And I don't know if you can see in the top there, he's got a present as well. I personally quite like the detailing in the side with the holly, the berries and the stripes. And the little teddy bear himself. Very cute, isn't it? This makes a lovely sound, if you're interested. But very well crafted. This one we've also got, again, it's like the others, they've got different types. We've also, in the sleigh theme, we've got this one, which is a snowman, slightly different sleigh. We've got a Christmas tree attached, and on this side he's also got a present as well. Again, there's lots of detail in the sleigh. And on the snowman's face as well. So, yeah. Now, these ones, I personally think, are and would be quite good to not only hang them on the tree, but you could also probably sit them on the branches and have them sitting on the air, on the layers of the tree, especially if you've got like a snowy effect on your tree. I think that would be quite special, because the Christmas trees on the backs of them have snow effects on them. I don't know if you can see that very clearly. There you are. So yeah, they're very different, and like I said before, so the sleighs are slightly different, as you can see. But those ones, we do have different, so like we've got teddy bear, we've got snowman, I think it's the Father Christmas one, kind of, you would expect that. I was trying to think, I'd have to check out what other ones we've got, but yeah, different variations, different colours as well. So the final one I have for you comes in a few different shades, which I have here. But we do have other colours as well, but this is quite a special one. I like this one. So we have a little rocking horse. And I quite like the white. I think that's quite pretty, quite delicate, simple. Again, lots of detail along the bottom here. You've got a few dots and the gold ribbing on here, and then you've got a lovely hairy, is it, for the mane, and then a fairy tail as well. It's very well thought out, and I like the stirrups for the, if you can see that where you are. How's that? There we go, so you can see the little stirrups and the seat and the face as well. Just very, very well done, isn't it? So that's a personal favourite of mine, amongst many. But that also comes in a green, very different. Personally, I'm not so sure about the green because I just think it's more likely to blend into the tree. But it is very pretty. It is very pinky ears. It's very sweet. But we've also got here, we've also got it in blue, which I think is quite nice as well. Oh, his tail's a bit funny on this one, isn't it? There we go. I sorted it. There we go. That's very pretty, isn't it? So it's got contrasting. So it's got the gold like the others, but it really contrasts with the blue nicely. And it's got its little face. The pink ears again. And the fur. The tail. And again, all the detailing. Stirrups again. So there's a few different colours there. Let me just show them to you next to one another. So there they are. I know for a fact that we also have a red one. So it'd be a red with a white saddle instead. I think there may even be a black one. But I think that may be it. The red ones are very popular because I think they're more Christmassy and they contrast with the green of the Christmas tree. So they're very popular. But again, very pretty. So yeah, they're the ones that I selected out for you. But we do have more options if you're interested. Or is there anything you'd like to take today? So all of the tinsels, but you'd like two of the gold to go with two of the purple. Yes, that's fine. Okay, these lights. Yeah, okay, we can get you a box of those. So that's the two tinsels, the lights, and any decorations that we've seen. The sequin bauble, yeah. I thought you liked that one. What else? You want to have another look at the baubles, but in your own time. That's fine, yep. So what about our little penguin friend? Can I tempt you? She's so cute with this little face. Oh, brilliant. That's lovely news. Okay, so you'll take all of those. And the wooden ones. You want to take all of the wooden ones. Okay, no problem at all. It may be easier for us to arrange a delivery for you then. Would you like, so we can package it? Securely and safely, so that it's all bubble wrapped and yeah. Okay, well, the tinsel, the two purple tinsels, you can take those today if you want to. And the gold, obviously, this is my one, I wouldn't give this one to you, put it around my neck. We'll put that in the delivery because. I'd have to check out back how much we've got. I'm sure we have got enough, but I just want to double check. No, that's fine. And we'll get them wrapped up for you. Just check them all over, because like I said, they're not brand new, because they're essentially antiques. So we'll just go over them and make sure there's no damages, paint chips, unless you're not worried. Because some people like the chip picks. It shows the years of use and love, and gives them that look of not brand new. It's up to you. I mean, it'd be an additional charge, and we won't charge you for delivery because of the size of your order. Yeah or no? Okay, well, just give us a ring, let us know. I mean, some of them aren't bad at all, like this one. I mean, there is minor chip in the paint here and there, and I think on the, yes, this one, so the string has broken, so we would just need to re-glue that in the thing. I mean, there's some minor paint chips there, and oh yes, on this side as well. Does that worry you or not? Okay. No, that's fine. Then we'll leave them all as they are. I think it adds to the character of the decorations as well. It makes them a little bit more special, a bit more loved, doesn't it? Okay. So, yeah, we'll get that all sorted for you. We'll have to go through to the main shop area and we'll get payments sorted. Okay.